I lost a sister.
I lost a cousin.
I lost a best friend.
And I lost a student.
According to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, on average, 1 in 3 people will be involved in a drunk driving accident in their lifetime.
Instead of me paying $10 to take a cab, I drove drunk, and now I will owe thousands of dollars for being sued for injuring someone. I will also go to jail for years. Driving drunk was the biggest mistake of my life.